and welcome to another Scriptcase macros course video. Today we're looking at some of the variables that Scriptcase provides us to see what is going on with our database connection. So we've got a few different variables here, and I'm going to show you how to use them. They're pretty simple, pretty easy to use, but let's go ahead and look at the documentation to see what they are. So over here in the documentation, under SQL, down here at the bottom, variables, database. So here are all the variables that we have access to. So we have the server name, the database type, the user, password, the type of encryption on the password, and then the decimal separator, whether it's a point or a comma. So over here, I've got it set up in a control application. As you can see, I'm putting it into square brackets. That's what we need for these. And just printing out all this information to the screen so that the user can see these. So those are all that information there with new lines in between them. And then for all these variables too, we need to go to global variable, and they need to all be of output type. So right here, they're all output type so that Scriptcase doesn't ask for them when we run the application. So let's go ahead and run this here. And there is all of our database information. So our server, database name, connection, user, the hash of the password, and then S for secure password, and then the separator as well. So that is how you access all these database connection settings via variables using the Scriptcase database variables.